New tonight, we now know a woman was killed in a crash near the turnpike this afternoon. The Allegheny County Medical Examiner identified her as 44-year-old Jamie Piper. Officials say her vehicle left the road in Monroeville and hit a tree.